Hello, beauties. Hello, champions. Guys, I want to drop this on you today. You know the story of Peter and all who were sent out into the middle of, I'm just going to say ocean, water. And God had told them, go out deep. And then they thought they saw a ghost and they're like, what is that? What is going on? And God let them know that Jesus said that it is I. And Peter's like, if that's really you, Jesus, tell me to come out onto the water. And in that moment, Peter exhibited true faith in Jesus. And he knew that if Jesus is out there and if Jesus told me I can come, then it is okay. So he got out there and he had his eye on Jesus and he was walking. And then he realized, oh my God, I'm out here on the water. What's going on? How is this possible? And then he lost his way. Because he took his eye off of Jesus. And Jesus reached out and grabbed him and told him to focus. So I just want to tell you guys this. Don't lose sight of God. In the midst of all the crazy you're going through, all the things that don't make sense, don't lose sight of Jesus. Don't lose sight. Keep your eye on the prize. And know that he got you.